Also underway in Newport, construction of a new two-story retail store continues in downtown. When complete, the first floor will house a Dunkin' Donuts with parking in the back. The second floor will be built to specification by a company. There's no word or signage yet of a second floor tenant, but the opportunity exists. The building's renovation puts back on Newport's tax rolls income from a formerly historic site, reminiscent of its manufacturing roots.